Gotta clear out these rooms. Oh, I can't even see them. Oh, this is where the boss chick was. Okay, she is dangerous. That guy is also dangerous. Be aggroed. Oh, he leaves. Okay. Okay. Yeah, get silence. Why everyone else runs in. Oh my. Oh no, that's not the commander. Where the hell are those things going? Okay, well, we're clearing out the commander apparently. Is there like a door here we don't know about? Oh, who was that? What was that? Shit. Ow. Bro, we didn't dodge anything. Everyone was so... We should have ran back, not forward. No, what are you doing? Oh, she's not going to be able to get out either. Shit. Let's see. What does it mean difficult terrain? Double movement because difficult terrain. No, Gale, come on. Okay, at least did well with that. Yes, Bork can get out. One damage? The fuck? Guess Scuttle Crab over here. Oh, it's finally my turn again. Okay. We try and push? Let's just make some steps. Nice, two hits on this thing. Oh, there that person is. They're all the way over there. Bro, how did their spell even hit me? How did he? Bro, the hell is this dude's problem? Shadow Heart's finally in. For her miss.
Victory awaits.
How the hell are they hitting me from over there? We can't even get close. Okay, let's run away from them, I guess, then. Oh, he missed his step close. Okay, he's in. That was a mistake. Getting surrounded.
Stay focused.
Oh, what the fuck? Man, she does no damage with a bow. What is her bow? Oh my god, her bow is 2-9. No wonder she does no damage. Oh no, that's Shadow Heart with her. Apparently it's 5-12. Yeah. Eleven. Miss. Get him, pinchy crab. Ah. Pinched. What does pinch do? Pinched him. Takes 2 piercing damage at the beginning of each turn. Okay. We had enough of your shenanigans. You could ever land a shot. She really just... Alright, we're up. Should have used that before. Oh, the ground is slippery. Oh. Gale. Damn, these guys are... Bro. I was gonna say these have so many campers, but the girl's not blocked yet. Cool. Oh, I didn't get her. Fuck.
Oh, I have the magic touch.
Why, Gale? Okay. Good for those for now.
No time to rest. Light on my feet.
Okay, we have no... Let's just eat off. Oh, we have so many.
You have my attention.
Can't give up now. Have to keep going.
Snapping away. Alright, one spot left. Sit down. Yeah. Okay, where is she and her annoying pets? Oh, here's one.
You've made a grave mistake.
Oh, this thing got to go first.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Guy. What's she doing? Command of the crush. Just sitting there blurred. Okay.
Heading
there. No. Sending the little ice bombs. Blow her up. We're gonna have to move. She is coming. I wonder if these vanish after a long rest.
I can't even catch my breath.
my turn. I always wanted to see... necrotic damage. So I'll have to wait to use it. Wanna send in these things. Yeah, the other one's I was gonna blow him up, but I decided not. Coming out. Screw it, so is this thing.
This is worth the cost.
Okay, I guess we all will.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Level 2 on this one?
It's Alibi.
She fell.
Press on.
Get closer. We're not gonna be able to use it, are we? Damn it.
What fools these mortals be.
Time to strike.
Target is too far. I hate that it's telling me I can target her. And then it's telling me I can't target her. Okay, let's go there and just. Man, this boss slaps. That little thing hit off.
So much for peace.
Okay. Sorry, doggo. Nothing personal.
Fancy their chances.
Frost! Oh, we're so close. Nice!
No one stopped me yet.
Okay, what was she carrying? Dun dun dun! Soulbreaker! When yielded by a gift, things are just one for psychic damage and tissue. Oh! Okay. We'll send that to Token out, and we'll also send it this.
Action, not reaction.
9 to 22. Sweet, so we got her a new weapon. Finally. And the best part is she's a Gith Yankee. Okay, we'll loot this last. Oh no, we already looted it. Is that everything then? We killed everyone down here, didn't we? Oh, we didn't loot one. Was it that one? This one. Holy shit! We almost forgot to loot him! Oh my god, look at what we almost missed! I'll send that to... Oh wait, we're on her. Whoops. Okay, give this to him. Oh, that also means her... Oh, and she has two little... They put those in there. He has some as well. Man, I cannot believe we almost didn't loot the main guy. And her. Okay, is there anyone else we forgot to loot? Sheesh. That could have been bad. Still can't believe we almost did that. Hey, I think that's everything. I just want to see quickly, what does she have? Charisma and saving throws. I did like that though. What is a saving throw? Should I look this up? We should probably start looking at what all this stuff means. Oh, attempt to resist a spell, a trap, a poison, disease, or similar threat. Okay. Interesting. Inventory sorted again. Okay, I guess we go back to our little...
One day I'll catch a break.
Little mitered colony. So I'm curious if that chick was saving us or not. I suppose we would have found out if we killed her. Can commute telepathically with one another. We're affected with the spore. My... Sheesh. Okay, back to our little colony. Hopefully we can sell enough of these. I should F5 too. I need to save. know how to redo anything. Where's okay.
Up for debate?
I think we used him all up, but we'll see.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking.
Trade. Oh, did he get new stuff? Oh, we leveled up! Damn. Can I just go? Okay, it doesn't look like that. We should have known. Okay, dump all these. It is tempting to buy. Raise a wall of non-magical solid stone. Oh, we're gonna buy them both. Okay, and she can sell this, she can sell this, she can sell that. Where's her crossbow? 3 to 10. These are the ones we want to keep. What was?
Very well.
Oh, I don't know what to do this, but okay. What is? Spores are exploding. My aunt's the one dead one. I'm glad we just didn't attack him right off the bat. So I guess the saving throw one's not too bad. Okay, that's it. Damn it. Okay, let's see if we can extract anything. Okay. Ooh. All right, that's it. We're heading out after this.
Can't slow down.
Does anyone look like they have anything to chat? Save it here. Oh, let me look at my chest. Okay, so we got our hats. That one. Crap. Can't remember, I think it was... Where'd that go? Okay, yeah, it was that one. Let's put that back. This one. Okay, we must have stolen that. Like, why is that in there? Okay, their books read. Open. Oh, here we go. Bam. Why do we even have this ring? We don't use either of our rings. Okay, let's see what hers are. We really just don't have... We should check the rings. Maybe we're not looking at our rings enough. Oh, thank you. Okay, so that one's useless. Okay, no one concentrates. Although Gale might. One day, concentrate. Yeah, sure he will. Alright, alright. I think that's it. So I just have to sort this out. I like having all our hats at the top. So much just random food in there. Definitely want to move that die up. Potatoes. Why is that in there? Whose backpack was that? So why is the heavy stone? Is it just on the ground? Okay. Maybe if we drop stuff on the ground it gets put in here. So we got all these. Record of complaints. Magicka weave an introduction. I swear I've read that. I have. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. I might leave it here, actually. And then tomorrow we can go into part 3 or whatever it is, because I'm getting tired. Alright, until next time. I know I was a little dawdling at the end. Oh, we are so kitted out. That was such hard work. That's pretty good, too. I think she's more geared now. Oh, look, she's like wearing a little tank top. Oh, we're in now. That's because we're in our finger. Gale's little pajamas. Ours aren't so bad. I thought we had a white, nice shirt. I must have lost that. underwear. Is that my pants? Okay, she has my underwear. Alright. Until next time. Peace.